Looking for an innovative career in your community? Conestoga's Bachelor of Environmental Public Health offers you a wide range of opportunities in both the public and private sector.
It's a perfect mix of science and healthcare. It's using emerging issues in the field and really teaching us about what's going on right now.
Learn about food and water safety, environmental issues, infection prevention and control, from projects, paid co-ops, and experienced faculty.
A big thing is the technology that we're going to be using, being well-versed in all of the programs, all the inspection sheets and forms that we're going to fill out. It gives you a good indication of what you're actually going to be doing in a career.
Conestoga offers one of just two accredited environmental public health programs in the province. Recognized and accredited by the Canadian Institute of Public Health Inspectors, it's your pathway to a master's in the field.
One thing that attracted me to Conestoga was the accelerated program. I get the education of a four-year degree in a condensed time of 2 years.
Most of our professors have years of experience working on the field, and so when we are being taught, they also bring their life experiences into the program.
I think what the students find is that they're able to take that academic knowledge, learn how to apply it in the field, and really that builds on their critical thinking skills.
My co-op experience has helped me be career ready in many ways. It's really reinforced that this is the route that I want to go in my career.
Conestoga's innovative Bachelor of Environmental Public Health program provides students with the leadership skills and knowledge to join any interprofessional team in the community. What you do here counts out there.